Yeah, blessed my people. You don't know, say My Views TV are some of the blessed ones. Right about now, people just want to bless up the whole of the new blessed ones, them that subscribe. Welcome to the family. You don't know the thing, go. Big up your damn self. And people, right about now, you know, so one of the blessed ones, them request. Hey, hold on. P111, big up your damn self. Let me check out these people. You know, so one of the blessed ones, them request Fox, P110. Yeah? So, let me check it out. And don't forget, go check out Fox Music Official. Yeah? At Fox Music Official. Yeah? Go follow him. Yeah? And the one here, one take. 5 minutes. Okay. That means... Big up your damn self, Fox. Me hear your music pan Abdul. This is Abdul, part one and two so far, yeah? And me like what I go on. So, let me check it out. Big up your damn self. This is a... Yeah, big up yourself.
Fox, P110. Shout out my Manchester Bredgins, London Bredgins, Liverpool Bredgins. Listen, look, ain't no flocking bird. You'd get shot and burned. Real G's know it's about who pulls it and pops it first. Sick of waiting on the connect to come through and drop a bird. So I went legit, I pray to God that shit fucking works. See, I'm a lying heart, my whole family knows that. I've been on roll a full year, trust me, that's a throwback. I could take you back in visions, that's jail cells in prisons. Visitation days, the only thing to up my spirits, listen. I know it's been a while since people heard me rap, but I've been locked for time now, feeling like I owe it to my fans. Hey yo, I hear these people rapping back, they trapping and they shooting, but they can't make a tune without no violence in their music. I do this, but let me tell you about some shit I'm coping with. My father's fighting cancer, he don't even know I know the shit. Every time I phone his crib, he's acting like he's normal, but I notice this ain't normal and I'm feeling this shit for you. And when you hear me, just tell me it's what you're used to. I'll continue to make bars that are hard to come Medusa. The truth is, if you show me love, I'm sure to show it back. But I don't feel most of these rappers got it's fiction when they chat. Feel the need to sell a story for acceptance. How do you think my mumsy felt in court when she see me getting sentenced? 17 in court, but still got sentenced to a 7. See her face on prison visits, man, I swear the shit's depressing, check it. I got major stresses, I ain't told you about, do you get it? But as the beat proceeds to kick, I feel to let you check it. I really feel to let you understand this life I'm living. The way my oldest brother had a crack and smack addiction. We tried to help him, man, I swear we tried to help him. But he weren't trying to help himself, so who were we to help him? Tried to make him go to rehab like Amy Winehouse, but he weren't trying to go, but fuck it, man, I heard he's fine now. I got a girl that really loves me, well, she says she does. But I ain't sure about that bitch, she probably made it up. See, every time I'm waking up, I'm having second thoughts. But the several thoughts I've had would probably stress me even more. And now I'm feeling even worse than I felt before. It's been a long 3 years that I was locked behind this door. My friends will turn to dust, it's only family that support. Real talk, when your back's against the wall, these people walk.
Hold on. Brother, big up your damn self. Because the same thing, me lose my, you know, me lose my auntie, but my auntie was like my mother, brother, and me lose her through cancer as well, you know. My brother just dropped out. My brother passed away in Birmingham, still. You know what I mean? About 2 years ago. Yeah, auntie dropped out before that. You know? Yeah, man, me differently. See, everybody that me grew up with in my house, them passed away, man. Yeah, man. Down to my auntie husband now, the other day. Yeah, well, yesterday, him just passed away, you see, so, life is crazy, you know, brother, let me tell you. Anyway, big up your damn self, brother, I'm just a same feel what you say, brother, because, you know me, I see my auntie there hide it from me, brother, when she tell me, brother, you know, you sometimes you try to be hard, yeah, but brother, you know, say, me go to the shop, you know, brother, go buy an onion, you know, brother, yeah, I know, say, I'm reaching at the shop, brother, I'm just break down and start cry, brother. Kind of like a baby brother, I'm not lie. I never think would I do that. I'm not lie to you. It's nothing that me think. Yeah, real talk. Real talk, brother. It hurt me. I said, whoa. And then me go shop, brother, go get an onion, brother. And me don't know what me can't tell you what it be, but me just get it's like a flashback or something, brother. Just some. And brother, me just cry, brother. Me like rotted. Yeah, so I say sometimes people don't even know. Even like pan here, brother. And the blessed ones, them and the people in Pan Yasa, you know, that believe me, like, you know what I mean? It give you a different thing if you do in your life, you know. That we gonna do a different one, you know. I do a different one about. Yeah, we got a couple different things to put up here. That means when you see the ones them that say let's talk people, check out the let's talk video them. Because that me give my views and we love to hear your views on certain things, yeah? Anyway, big up on your damn self, people. Facts, big up your damn self, brother. Big up your damn self. Your time will come. stick to your damn music, brother, and just keep bringing it. Your time a come, brother. Your time a come. Not me not ask, you know, if, but, or no, maybe. Your time a come. The real way, man. Your time a come, the real way. Me see it, me feel it, me know it. Stick to the music and be consistent. Like, don't believe that they're going to get tired. No, man, no, listen to that. Just put out, put out, put out, put out, put out. Yeah, man. Yeah. Even if you have your own channel and I try, or your channel that you work on, and try to build up your thing so you even make our money there, so whatnot, whatsoever, go on. Put out your damn thing, brother. So, yeah. Big up your damn self. Let me get into the next one, people.
Little pain, you get me, son? I ripped down on the wing. Yo, we inhale, cause the stress is deep, it's out of our control, so we be stressing about the streets. Major stresses, I can tell you that for free, I feel it more for people that's got kids, the pressure's really peak. Look, I'm sick of VOs and POs and probation. In this prison system, I have done some rotation, 10 different jails, probably 50 different cells, and a bag of different letters and pictures from different girls. Tell David Cameron, take a step into my world, cause freedom be a must, can't wait to make it out this hell. Well, give a second thought to my mum and my girl, cause they travelled up and down the country just to see me well. This be a tell about the time I spent in jail, penny for my thoughts, I throw it down and wishing well. Out to my family and friends, I just wish you well. I'll be home soon and I can look after you by myself. Look, that 7 year sentence was heavy up on my shoulders, but I rid that burden properly, didn't hassle the olders. Started filling pads in 011, now it's folders. 17 to 21, still I ain't feeling older. Listen, more mature though, but you could say I've learned a lot. No stripes, if you shoot to miss, I call you Berbatovs. And I ain't talking burners, cause I ain't with the murder squad. I stay around some money niggas, that's why you ain't heard of us. Ignorance is bliss, that's why we mute you when they turn you on. Only keep it real with yourself, I know you heard the one. People say the way I rap is indirect, but if I started calling names, I'd probably give these niggas press. That ain't my aim, that's why I keep it to myself. But if they gon' be fake, I wish that they would keep it to themselves. Call my name, it could be risky for your health, and the judge knows it too, that's why he put me in a cell. Listen, 10 years reduced to 7-4, guilty plea. I keep it real with niggas, why the realest niggas feeling me. 21 but still got years of prison in my visions. Lately they rate me but I don't expect any different. I've been rapping for time, it's about time to stop and listen. If they rate my videos then hopefully I'll make a difference. Hot girls are gonna roll with any niggas that be winning. Even if it's fake dwells and rentals, they just see you swinging. They just need a reason, if money's free then they free it up. These little slut bitches, they don't give a fuck. You know the game remains the same, it's just a name change. Wood rap bitches ride your dick, it's just for namesake. And tell their friend the next day about what happened yesterday. And if you phone that bitch back, then it gon' escalate. She gon' bring her crew, then you gon' bring your dudes, then you gon' pay for hotels and drinks, that's just how it moves. See, I've been locked for time, but this just be the silly shit we do. Tryna stay away from that, but when I'm home, I do it too. I've got a life to live and catch up on all the shit that I've missed. Heavily smoking daily, I ain't talking cannabis, I'm talking tobacco twigs. Yeah, I could tell you about that prison shit, tell you about the lines I wrote and all about the rhymes I ripped. And yeah, you might have hyped them in the valley shoot, but now you've came to jail, niggas look to cabbage you. The moral of the story is that freedom be's a must. Tryna make it out the system, I done 42 months. 7 years at 17, you know that I'd be feeling fucked. Touch back on the curb and find an artery adjust. Bang.
Bang. P1 wanna big up on a damn self. Yeah? Yeah, man. I'm a think of stardom, think this and all stardom, own this and all something like that. Stardom, big up your damn self, you know. Yeah, man. Big up your damn self, stardom. Because it'll come back, you know. Yeah, man. Everything got it low time, but you're going to come back and go at it damn peak. Trust me, because Birmingham, I represent them damn thing hard. And yeah, if me write anyway, if me write a stardom, I'll deal with it now. Anyway, people, big up on your damn self. Facts, big up your damn self. P110, big up on your damn self. Ask Claire, Fox, me have to say, you never let me down, brother. You, brother. Mm-mm. Talented, brother. Talented, and yeah, me glad you come off the road and go legit or at least a try or whatsoever the case may be. You know what I mean? Me just glad that. And what you got to work now, you just need to be consistent and put more stuff out there, brother. Like me say, big up your damn self, you don't know the thing, or probably you've been consistent. Consistent, big up your damn self, whatever the word be. Anyway, yeah, folks, me not lie, brother. Boy, big up your damn self, brother. You are one of them, brother, that me love you see really making a life, you know, brother. Up there, up there, up there, up there, up there, up there. Yeah, man. Big up your damn self, man.